how was working with these two actresses over on the other side of the room? Okay. Pretend they're not here. When
talks. Okay. This is Julie. Wait a second.
This is cool.
Okay. This is Kristen.
Kristen is a force of nature. Alex said working with her is like working with Brando. She's molten, impassioned, resolutely truthful. She doubts herself constantly and is the last person to recognize how great she really is. Maybe that's the key to her genius.
Thank you.
Do you recognize that your greatness at any time, or is that just off the table? Do you ever feel great?
Like, oh, yeah. No, I feel great. There were moments on set where afterwards it's strange to feel like a surge of adrenaline and accomplishment and also like self-congratulation. Like literally I am patting myself on the back right now, yet I just went through something awful. But yes, on this set, very oftentimes I would be like, that was crazy what just happened. I did not expect that, and I didn't know that you were gonna do that. And
it was pretty fun. She's a great partner. There was a scene to her where she says, "I'm really sorry." I'm like, I know I did something wrong, but I can't remember what it is. And she's like, "No, I'm the one. I have to apologize." She starts to cry. I have to apologize, and she starts to cry, and this like little tear goes down her face, and we were on her side. And it was so fun to watch that little tear, and I let it go down like halfway, and then I was like, you don't get those opportunities timing wise always, and especially in an independent film where like everything's kind of up in the air. And the idea about movie making is that you want to have an experience happen on camera. Mm-hmm. You want to be as prepared as you can to live on camera.
Yeah, you want that first.
Yeah.
Experience.
So when that happens, when she gets all upset like that and has this, and then I'm able to do that on her coverage, by the way, because that's what you want.
Still a technician.
Yeah, exactly.
I want to get it on her. You know, I want that moment like that on her coverage. Then I'm like, yeah. Yes. Then you're like, yes. Okay.
I'm sorry I didn't give that to you when it was on.
You told it to me.
I'll kill myself.